We need to make the news. And this is not as difficult as it sounds, but it is really important. So you're manufacturing the news, but you need to think of the angle. Do not go and have another demonstration outside the Eritrean embassy unless you're going to burn it down.